In this video, we're going to learn how to copy and paste text. First of all, go to the text that you would like to copy. I'm in my email program at the moment, and I'd like to copy this first couple of paragraphs in this email. First of all, click at the beginning of where you'd like to start copying, and then hold down your mouse key and drag across and down to highlight the text you would like to copy. The next thing is go to your keyboard, and if you're on a PC, you need to press the Control button, which is CTRL, or if you're on a Mac, it's the Command button, CMD, or Apple button. So once you've highlighted your text, hold down the Control key, and then at the same time press C. What that does is copy the text that you've just highlighted. Go to where you'd like to paste your text, make sure your cursor's in the right place, and then just press Control or Command and the letter V. Hold that down. Hold down the Control key and V at the same time. And what that does is it pastes that text into the place where you've put your cursor. And that's as simple as copying and pasting is. Control or Command V to paste, Control or Command C to copy. You can also use Control or Command X to cut something. So if you don't want to copy, you want to take it out completely, use Control X to do that. And then Control V pastes exactly what you've just done. Now, if we'd like to copy some different text, for example, let's go to Wikipedia, and I've just searched for social media and found a very interesting article on social media. And I'd like to copy that first paragraph and paste it perhaps on my Facebook page. So to copy this text, click at the beginning and hold down your mouse button and drag it across and down till you get to the place at the end where you'd like to finish copying. So we've highlighted the text we want to copy. We press Control C to copy that text, and then go to where you would like to paste that. So for example, in Facebook, I'm just going to go to my profile and click there. And so I'm going to paste what I've just copied, and that's just Control V to paste that. It's as simple as that. What we'll now do is we'll go to a place on Facebook and show you the exact same process. I'm just going to go to my news feed, and there's a paragraph here that I'd like to copy. Now see, on Facebook sometimes it doesn't show the whole thing, so we just need to click See More to make sure we can view it all. So we're going to start at the beginning, hold down our mouse button, drag across and down, and we've highlighted that text. Then press Control C, and then we can go back to, say, our blog. And we will just put our cursor where we'd like to paste the text, and then press Control V to paste that text. You see that's pasted it there. Now, I'll show you before, if you highlight your text that you want to get rid of, just highlight all of that, and then if you press Control X, that gets rid of it altogether. Easy way to remember those three is, remember, on a PC it's Control, the Control button, on a Mac it's the Command button. It's Control C, C for copy, Control V for view or paste, and Control X to cut. And that's copying and pasting.